If you want to check this place out for yourself, just take a drive or walk on by Inverleigh Drive. It's just south of the Queensway. Reporting live. I dropped the
agro. سياسة العقاب الجماعي إنما هي سياسة عنصرية تنتهجها حكومة تل أبيب العنصرية بهدف تضييق الخناق أكثر وأكثر على المواطنين. سارة العدل تلفزيون فلسطين من قرية عبود رام الله.
Yeah, still a lot of questions to be answered here, Jake, but Jake, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, guys. There was just somebody that was peeling out here right in front of the house, and I wanted to get out of the way.
Kompromitovao igru Bosne i Hercegovine, odnosno njene želje da pokaže u toj drugoj utakmici ono što zna, svakako psihološki da će to uticati na igru Bosne i Hercegovine u ovoj utakmici, ali evo vidite. Nažalost, ne mogu nastaviti.
Awesome.
Yeah.
There's like 1,000 people, right? You just kind of set up right here?
Oh, all, yeah. It's like completely packed out.
You're getting photobombed.
I know.
So, anything else you guys wanted to say?
Oh, we're just glad to be here. Move to Denver. Actually, don't anybody move to Denver.
Yeah. More for us.
Yeah.
Did I have you say you spell your name already? I forget.
No, Luisa. L-U-I-S-A.
Okay, and your last name?
Morgan. M-O-R-G-A-N.
And you?
Hannah, H-A-N-N-A-H, Madison, M-A-D-I-S-O-N.
Who's got the edge, Raul?
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry I did that, David.
This hard.
Workers at a highway maintenance building in Mattoon are also using water in buckets to wash their hands. Their water has been shut off because the state can't pay the bill. IDOT says it's because there's no state no state budget. A couple weeks ago, they had to close a rest area. Excuse me. In Marshall, there's no word yet on how many facilities or workers are affected. The governor and leaders in the state and Senate are set to meet for the first time in 6 months. The meeting next Tuesday. The meeting next Tuesday is expected at the beginning of budget talks.
Booty yoga.
Booty is all about releasing your first and second chakra, bringing in a lot of energy, cardio, more open.
And sweaty.
Will you tell
yes, Javier.
Kiki the secret is out and it's shaking all over the place?
So the men who are working here at 3TV are not mature enough to handle this segment, okay?
That's why they're not invited, right? That is why they're not invited.
So they have the right idea by not allowing men into the classroom. No offense to our male viewers right now, but I imagine you're hitting the DVR button. We'll let you enjoy that downward dog.
That's a great new place out there.
April, you have to follow this. Good luck. There's no way to follow that. There's just...
Who is the Vice President of the United States?
Oh, shit. Al Gore?
Initials, J.B. President Obama and...
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Do you like the McGriddle?
I do. I always get that one.
Are you excited about the McGriddle being
served
done?
All day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might get it at 4 o'clock.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We're being pushed off by the McDonald's. Oh, all right. There's McDonald's controversy going on here. Please go along.
McDonald's
this woman
is
says
we
can't
you.
We can't shoot in here.
Oh.
All right. All right. We're going out. Private property.
Why is monster truck racing such a good time?
Because it's bad, honey. I have a man who has 5 kids. Lives together.
You have 5 kids?
Well, I don't. Oh. But me and man together do. And he has a dad truck. And his dad truck is a monster truck at home.
Your guy has a monster truck at home?
Oh, yes. Right here in Georgia. We monster truck it up.
And how is that how he got you? He showed you his monster truck?
No. I got him. I said, I'll do you right here in front of everybody.
What, how did you hook up with your man the first time?
Well, funny story. We dated cousins in Raven County, Georgia.
You dated each other's cousins?
Yes, we dated each other's cousins. I thought he was a cutie pie. Obviously, we were in delusional, you know. Everyone has their moment.
In love.
No, we weren't loved then.
Oh.
We didn't even know each other. Then we got in like, and I'm on TV right now. I'm telling him our whole story. We banged each other, but not each other. We banged each other's others.
But you hit the radio.
They don't know who we are.
How did you finally know you love this man?
Because he's just like me. He accepts what I do, and I love his butt.
And we want CMT. We do everything
going. We have a baby.
And
we have
all the Montana log homes on the east
this
side.
This is not your interview, it's mine.
3, 2, 1, oh!
Rolla at 8, Lake Ozark coming in at 9. Griffey wants to play. And okay. Hi, bud. All right, we are seeing one. Right now is what it feels like. And as it... Hey. Oh, gosh, you really want to play. Okay. Future temperatures bring highs. Oh, I'm sorry, bud. At least out of the southwest Saturday. All right, 26 tonight. It'll get a little bit... The fake throw, it worked.